With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. 0.250 gram of an element dime reacts with excess fluorine to produce 0.54 gram of the hexafluoride MF6. What is the element? So we have to find the name of element. Okay, so reaction will be M plus 6F. This give us MF6, right? So mole of M is equal to mole of MF6 because they have equal number of moles in equation. Okay, so we can say that weight upon molar weight this equal to weight upon molar weight. Okay, in both case. So we put the value, that is 0.25 upon molar weight is x, that is equal to weight is 0.547 upon molar weight of MF6, that is m is x plus 19 into 6 for fluoride. Okay, because fluorine has 19 molar mass for one molecule. Okay, so here finding the of value of x, 28.5 plus 0.25x is equal to 0.547 into x. So value of x is equal to 95.95. This molar mass of molybdenum element is molybdenum, MO. Okay, so your answer is option number second. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.